You serious?
What? What's wrong?
I was like stuck in some perpetual bullshit and it fucking killed me. I just had to pay out 2,500 to get spawned.
Control My
panel
health is
angel is at the
stuck
top of
too.
that mountain.
My health is stuck at. What's my health to you?
It's super low.
Unless I got rid of my
What's my health
regeneration
to you?
thing.
It's. Did you? Your shield's not even coming back.
Yeah, that's true. So that should be coming back, definitely. I don't know. Hopefully it fixes itself. I'm guessing it has something to do with you getting out of the car right as we teleported.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder!
No, puppy!
Sounds like a client and another assassin!
Oh,
All
shit.
Right, boys!
Oh, that's yours.
Like badasses or die like bitches! You're gonna have to fight through the slabs, seriously. Be careful.
Go down and fix this. Your grenade isn't even healing me.
I'm gonna let you die, or what am I gonna do?
I'm already dead. No, you can get me up now and just I think I can kill this thing now. Or not. It's probably gonna freaking morph. Got it. I gotta see if my shield starts regenerating. Okay, give me just a minute. I don't know what the heck's going on. Wait, what is that? There's a little thing underneath my. Oh, that mouse's gone.
We need to relog.
I don't know what. I don't know. Hold on. Let me. Maybe I can start picking up a new shield. That thing's on fire, might blow up. Do that so it doesn't do it when we're near it. Alright, let me see if I have another shield to put on. I don't think. Oh. Wow, I guess it's just that shield. That's weird. Oh, I never noticed that before. I don't know if it's bugged or if it's supposed to do that. Actually, we're supposed to go this way.
There's ammo dump. I need some ammo real quick.
Oh, we got incoming. We got freaking buzzards.
What the hell? I'm gonna die, yeah, again.
How'd you die? Oh, acid.
Barrel, yeah.
Do not panic. I got you, buddy. Is that a new helmet?
Let's just get this out of here. No, my guys look like that.
Most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Come back any day.
I got new specs, so we'll see how well it does. Oh, you got a slag gun, nice. Yeah, Zudas, it's crazy. I was watching a couple of other YouTube videos today on Borderlands 2, and the numbers get insane that you get to. Insane.
You Hyperion bastards had to come after me. You just had
yeah, I'm sure it's pretty funny. Let me just slag them all.
That's exactly what I'm gonna be.
Oh, wow, that guy actually has a lot of health.
Last hit up to
wow, when you slag them, my sniper rifle hits him in the head for 7,000.
Yeah, it's a good gun. It only does like 99 at a time, though. That's the only bummer part, you know.
Yes. I am slain.
Jesus Christ!
That guy just exploded. Get away from me! Oh, asshole. I'm down. Back up.
Dusty was just a puppy.
Dusty was just
a puppy. My first dog.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Was that another barrel?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
That's impressive.
Oh, must be a new recruit. All right, boys. Let's put him through the ringer.
Oh, yeah. The Slab King won't talk to you unless you join his gang. So just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you, and then give him that knife.
Yeah, I need to get something that regenerates health, because this is... Ooh. Great.
Dude, how much fucking damage does your rifle do?
4,000 if they're not slagged, 7,000 if they are. It's because of this new spec.
Yeah, I probably need to respec or something.
Yeah, clone. Got it.
I feel like you're doing like quadruple the damage that I'm doing.
Same level as you.
I know, but I don't know. So I'm... I got shitty guns from that Spectrite.
Oh my god. That quest was to I picked up a quest. He screamed, "Shoot me in the face. Please shoot me in the face." So then I shot him in the face and it says quest complete. Like, the only reason my sniper rifle does so much damage now, it's literally doing quadruple it was before. And it's because all my new talents are based around it. But I'm not meleeing for nearly as much anymore.
Yeah, I need to look at... It's probably up here. Yeah, up here.
I really need health.
Slag them all.
Slag them all. I'm gonna throw a grenade up there. Ouch. Sucks. Oh, I need something to kill. I need something to kill. I'm gonna kill this guy. Don't let me die. Got him. Slag him. Throwing a grenade. Using my special. Wow, that dude's got a lot of health. Be careful of that raging guy.
He's up there. Health up there.
Yeah, he just jumped down. Maybe he can really jump down. Going to get it. Where do you see it at? Oh, I see it.
Hey, if there's, hold on. If there's any SMG ammo, I need it.
Got Can you slag that Goliath? SMG ammo, to be honest. Is it the one that looks like a clip? Oh.
So what you want?
Wow, thought we were gonna fight him.
You are the biggest badass of all time! And you... I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So, the bunker. Now that you're one of us, my buzzers could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Should we kill this fucking dude or what?
No. I'm
talking about the sarcastic slab right here.
Oh.
Wow. You are a true slab.
So, the Vault Hunter met the slabs.
How does this guy always know what we're doing?
Kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Yeah,
targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars!
Oh, crap! Slab! We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the bunker!
Is he opening the door?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jack wants to drop some beacons to drive the mortars. If we don't destroy the beacons, we're dead.
That's pretty good.
You know, that's the big guy. He's the same class that that big guy can be.
That oh, you yeah.
Can, yeah. Stay out of the circus.
Yep.
Damn it! The beacon's got a reflective shield! Let me... I'm gonna bust that shield! Yeah, shield down, Slab! Attack the beacon!
Rip it up.
that beacon!
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you.
I busted the seal! Help me kill the beacon!
God damn it, boss! Get him away from the beacons!
Ion loader. Oh, yeah. Can we raise the difficulty? Because this is stupid easy now.
Oh no.
I see another beacon!
Let's rip it up!
I don't see anything about difficulty on here. Oh wow, that hurt. Ow. Watch out for those misses. Slag damage, it's a pistol. That's the only thing I wish we'd see. I wish we'd see more like epic or legendary weapons. I mean, yeah. I still want them to be like legendary, like rare, but the fact that we've only seen one all game kind of stinks.
Badass job today, Slab.
I'll meet you back at Sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know...
Alright, going back to Sanctuary.
My slabs will probably still try to kill you, because they're freaking idiots.
By the way, we can't turn off the thing where they try and kill you, because then only half the enemies would actually try and shoot you, so we're going to keep that on, basically.
What's up?
He was telling us at the end, before we teleported, that all the other slabs in the world are still going to try and kill you.
Oh.
Even though we're technically slabs now.
Rolling.
Brick.
I'm gonna get the shield.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That
Whoa,
means
I got a shield I didn't realize I got.
Speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best.
It's actually really good. I'm not trying to.
You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Hey, got a mission.
Stupid low experience.
Hey, Slab.
Hey, I got a job for you.
That's really low, too. Oh, that's good. Let's just do the main quest first.
I must go now.
I'm gonna vendor this stuff. When I got that, I can't do that here. When I got that Game of the Year edition, I got one of those keys for that chest too.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
I haven't used it yet. But...
Oh, comparing shields.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Oh, I unlocked a new head. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, that's sweet.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Let's
all right.
Need to find a health thing.
Get your health and shields right here. That ought to keep your insides.
Wow, I think it's cheaper to die. Jesus.
Dangerous to go alone, Jugwad.
Let me know whenever you're ready.
I think I should respec. Let's do something.
I don't know. Let me look up to see what a good soldier spec is. If anyone's in the, if anyone's watching the stream that knows anything about this game, let me know if there's any good commando specs. Your guy's name is Axton, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. So apparently, Gorilla is meant for close range combat. These are your three trees. Gunpowder is meant for medium range combat, and survival is meant for defense based combat. Which one did you do?
I've kind of put it in all three of them.
Oh yeah, so you don't want to do that because you get new abilities, like heavy duty abilities halfway down the tree that you're not geared to. If I were you, I would do either gunpowder or gorilla. Gunpowder or Gorilla is based as our DPS based specs. Should probably go pick up ammo.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Welcome, customer. May it help you kill many things.
That's cool.
Pleasure to put my friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Thank you. You ready?
Yep.
Alright. Let's go find a new one. Oh, we're going to that one place we left last time. Opportunity. Let's across the bridge. Look like utopian type thing. Wow. I keep forgetting I steer with my mouse. See, even the title they put on my character is One Shot Sniper. Cause that's where all my points are.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Or this. Or...
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around Opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, Minion! Blast those statues to bits! The statues are bulletproof! You win this round, inanimate object! Minion, I need you to search the Opportunity drop zone for a deactivated constructor. Then, you can use it to cut through the statues for you!
Oh, your thing's shooting rockets now?
Yeah.
Nice.
Go to hell.
Us to go over here. We'll do these other quests while we're here, might as well.
Welcome to the high
period of all history.
I want to see how this works.
All citizens who reach the end of our historical history will receive a sizable tax.
You just set off my trap guard. You attack the cautious.
Damn it!
Something's over there. Is it stealth? Your turret's tearing that thing apart. Oh wow, okay then. It's just all homing on me, murdering.
It's health over here. There was. I guess I accidentally picked it up.
There's a commando mod over here. I'm gonna go around clicking all these.
Whoa, shit. Thing popped out of there. It's probably gonna drop something.
Ooh, help.
I'm good though.
Yay for help. Well, I guess you can't. That sucks.
It's health right here.
Thank you.
My health is regenerating very slow.
How much health do you have now?
I don't know, it doesn't tell me. It's like 900 something.
Does it have a number on it? On the bottom left hand side?
Well, it's regenerating right now. I don't know what the total is.
Oh, gotcha. Got one more left. Today, Jack, the owner of the Hyperion Corporation. See how much damage this does with this spec. I don't know if it affects rocket launchers or not, the points I put in.
Take
this tax refund as a reward right over here. Continued loyalty. When did we kill this?
4 health right here if you need it. Need it?
Yeah, I need it. Oh, I thought I picked it up. We gotta get in there somehow. Oh, it's over here. Let's see how much damage this does. Oh, wow. How are we gonna use his body if I just shot his head off? We're getting flanked by quite a few. That pocket watch also records audio. Jack learned to listen to the phrases when it is. You need a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice.
God damn it.
That was terrible. Present for you. Lost my
shield. Bull loader right there.
Okay, how do you stop this thing from doing that? There are things where there aren't things on the mini map. It's annoying. Oh, never mind. He's right here.
Engineer don't give a shit, does he?
Keep killing those things, I'll be back.
Ooh, moly.
I must have to get off.
Incoming grenade!
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other alien races.
Wow. Okay then. Thank you, sir. All right, we just need to get the rest of them.
I didn't sign up for this.
Chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000% upon leaving opportunity. It's a scientific fact.
I almost have it.
Did you know you're staring at the future side of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace? That's right, for $1,000 you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me.
Got two left. Headed to the third one now. The fourth one is really close to you, I think. You can see it on your mini-map.
Hey, kids.
There you go.
Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live in Opportunity? Literally nothing. Your family is...
It's health down here.
Did you know living in Opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about Opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
I'm coming to you.
Just a few critiques from Handsome Jack. Firstly, he says we didn't quite nail his jawline in the statues, and, oh yeah, he's ordered the deaths of every worker who's taken off more than 15 minutes in the past 3 weeks. We'll be coming around with chisels and firing squads shortly.
Alright, I'm going to upload samples.
Hey, kids, did you know your chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000%?
What the heck is it? Is it underneath us?
It's a scientific fact.
Must be underneath us. Or not. There's gotta be a way underneath it. Is it bugged out? Oh, Oh no, I think I found it.
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Coming back out.
Case down here.
How'd you get up there?
You go down over to the north. Or actually, I'm sorry, that's south. Go down to the south and there's a tunnel.
Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
The sniper rifle is probably better than what you have.
I sound like a that Chuck Chinook.
Testing. Yeah. Testing. 1, 2. 1, 2.
Now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great. Hmm. Yeah, it's, I mean, it's got better damage, but my...
You seriously thought...
I have corrode damage on mine.
Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, gotcha. Angel. Say it.
What were you saying?
I said gotcha.
See you soon.
You found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
Alright now, Selfie. Rouse G. Bird B J. Baker T. Now a moment of silence for the work.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth. Hi there, this is a message from Handsome Jack to the construction workers of Opportunity. You fine gentlemen are building
okay, we didn't
once the city is done and its carefully selected citizens are brought in.
Oh no, there's still another one. There's one more quest here we need to do. Sorry.
From a distance.
Head towards the marker on the map.
You guys aren't coming anywhere near the city once it's done. You can check it out.
You're awfully quiet tonight.
Tired, I guess. You going that way? It's only going down the side.
Yeah, it don't matter. At least I don't think it matters.
You outside still?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
Wow, it's got a shield.
There's a chest or whatever, gun case.
Oh, sweet. Anything good in it?
Ooh, I'm gonna take that assault rifle.
Ha! Let's let me look at it.
But that SMG is fucking good too.
Oh, wow. That is a lot better.
Well, we'll get it in a second. Holy shit.
Why did these just decide to drop us?
I think my guy's supposed to be set up for assault rifle.
Why did it do more damage?
No, I didn't equip it yet, but like
you can have both of them. I'm well out of right. healing gear right now, I think, so makes more sense.
It's like, let's see, there's something on one of my.
And they're gonna come back again, I think, because that didn't end the quest. Just a heads up, I got a point I'm gonna use.
Let me equip him real quick. Put it over here in a spot.
Maybe it's in here. Hello. Oh, I found it.
Found a constructor. Just boot him back up and he ought to treat you as an ally. You'll be like his mommy. His gun-toting, profanity-spewing mommy. He's waking up. Great.
This thing is about the fucking...
Hunter robot. All right. The constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the statues.
Keep Overseer about 50%. This is... I think a bonus, or maybe it's the main quest, I don't know.
Well, this thing like shoots like little poisonous grenades.
Nice. Let me check something real quick. For some reason, Borderlands 2 is eating a crap ton of the CPU. More than Streamlabs. That's really odd. Come on, buddy. Oh no, we have to escort him to the statues. Can you go back and... Oh, fuck, I don't know.
Go back and what?
We gotta look for those statues of Jack. I was making sure we didn't leave one back here. Is he following you or me?
Me.
Okay.
What are you doing now, Tool? Petty vandalism? Are you serious? That's how far you've fallen? It's just sad. Alright, you made your point. You don't like the statue, I get it.
I look a little too badass with my foot right back in space, right?
Jealous, I get it.
You.
Sorry, I'm fucking around with different weapons over here that I don't really like.
You're fine. I keep dying by freaking explosions. By the way, a new driver update came out a couple days ago. It fixed that problem with the having to restart your computer after updates and stuff. I haven't had to do it since I installed that update.
Yes. Basically, this rifle doesn't really shoot bullets, it shoots these little corrosive grenades.
Another freaking constructor. this rate, it's gonna die by the time it gets done with all four, so we gotta protect it a little bit better.
It's not too bad.
If it gets below 50%, we fail. Super badass loader. Ouch, that actually really hurts. Let me kill him. Got him. Another one? Really?
Shit.
Dang it.
Ain't good. I'm about to die.
I'm dead. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill it in time. Well, if it keeps walking up to me, I might be able to. Got it.
I mean, I did a fuck ton of damage to it. I just
took a ton of damage from it. It was my problem.
Hell, this gotta regen faster than this bullshit.
Yeah, we need to get items that heal us. I'm liking Borderlands, man.
Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah. Neither one of us have really played it too much, so. We're just starting out. Thousands of hours? Holy crap, man. I wish I could find a game that I could enjoy for thousands of hours. I usually get sick of it before then. We're trying to find more legendary weapons. We found one so far, and it's this Infinity Pistol. I'm trying to find other ones, because my friend here, the guy that I play with, he needs one. We weren't supposed to kill those that fast, because this is taking a long time.
I'm just waiting for another barrage.
What is this stuff made out of? Jesus. Here we go.
Yeah, no, go ahead. Knock that last one down. I've already got a great idea for a new statue. It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those some bitches and just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time for some fun. You ever seen a constructor bot dance, minion? Because you're about to.
So when you say play the story over and over, do you mean like on different characters, or do you mean on the same character? So I couldn't even find where to raise the difficulty.
Three, two, one, dance time!
Don't blow up. I knew it.
Just exploded, didn't he? I guess that's kind of like dancing.
You are such a jackass.
Success! Opportunity will be temporarily free of Jack statues forever!
Temporarily forever. You can play the story over and over on the same character? That's cool. Are you seeing the Twitch chat, EK?
No, I'm not, I don't have it up.
Okay. He says once you beat the game,
I can pull it up.
You can play through on a harder difficulty, and it has more loot with different enemies.
Let me pull up your Twitch.
Workers, are you feeling good? Feeling healthy and confident? Then you're not working hard enough. A miserable worker is a hard worker.
3 weeks without a day off?
2 solid months on the road.
1 long pick up.
So do you recommend even doing any of the side missions? Or just going straight, just playing the main story through and through? Switch specs. Gotcha. Yeah, I switched specs last time we played. I switched from whatever this one is. Oh, cunning to sniping, and it's way better, way stronger. All right, let's go turn this in. You ready?
Yep, sorry. I got you pulled up on the other screen, so.
Okay.
It's a huge delay in our gameplay on
Twitch.
Yeah,
they're supposed to be.
I was hearing you twice, I had to shut it off.
Oh, okay. Did you mute it?
Yeah. Still rocking the ATG pullover.
Yeah. So you don't turn it in here.
I just saw you laugh at my ACG comment.
You teleporting us?
Getting sick.
I saw where someone was telling. So I got this infinity pistol from a boss, and I looked it up, and people were saying that they farmed it, but. I guess you just kill a boss and then abandon the quest and then you'll get the quest again. I guess that's the only way I figure you do it. If you want to farm a boss for a legendary.
I mean, I saw something was like a 7% chance drop on it too.
Yeah.
I
just want to get by. Yeah, I believe it was. It was the one where we were trying to rescue the bird. Mordecai's bird.
Yep.
You just quit the game and reload and then kill him again, is what he said. Or he or she.
Yeah, I see the chat.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me, period.
Look, I need you here protecting Sanctuary.
We have to figure out if you can, like, this is it, upgrade everybody. Items.
Literally, Mordecai, you're protecting the city.
No, I don't think you can. I don't know if there's a way to, like, upgrade. Items to have better element effects or different benefits or different rarities.
Right.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap.
You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the vault key and stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts.
Yeah, so I guess you just Google their loot tables
make it painful,
to figure
guys.
Out what each boss drops. See if it's have anything that you want.
224.
I picked up a blue rifle. You want it? You want to see if you need it? I should say.
Jack's gonna kill what is it? What's I can
yeah,
see
I'll
it.
Just drop it for you.
140.
All good, baby.
You can never be too well armed.
Check it out.
I think it's got a high fire rate, I'm not sure.
8.7, yeah. Pretty fast.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Yeah, I loved, I played Diablo a lot. I love the looting system in that, which this is kind of like that, I guess. Kind of. First, real quick. We'll do that and then I'll be ready to go.
If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life.
I'll save your darn life. Is it like. Because you kind of have. You don't really have a southern accent. You just kind of like have a little bit of a twang. Does it. Ever, like, when you see TV shows where they exasperate it, does that offend you?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
I don't give a shit, I'm not from the South.
You're from Missouri, right?
It's Midwest.
Oh, come on.
I mean, what? It's the truth. I think I've probably picked up more of a Southern accent down here, I guess.
Yeah. My wife's got a big Southern, you know that. She's got a real thick Southern accent. She hates it when people say anything about it.
I mean, I think there's people that exaggerate it a little too much, you know?
Yeah. Alright. We gotta fight our way through.
Try this rifle out, see if it's worth shit.
How did I miss that? I missed that one. I don't have a southern accent. Oh man, I'm dead. Oh wow, there's a bunch of them coming.
I'll let you try to just kill one.
I'm trying to, but...
You close on one yet?
That one's kind of close. They're all huge. Res me.
Rifle's pretty legit.
Sweet. Is it the one I gave you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice.
I was having troubles. The other rifles I had would just fire it. It was garbage.
Ouch! I just got shotgunned in the face. I'm just having Fortnite flashbacks.
Whoa, shit. God damn it. Oops, bad time to do that.
I got him. He's dead.
Hit the wrong button.
He's dead. Yeah, that thing is doing work. Alright, my turn. Oh, yeah!
Fuck, there's a guy in here.
Shit. I was fucking around.
He came out of the fucking thing. Let me get him up. Got a fucking ton of health.
It's because he's a loot midget. He's gonna drop a bunch of legendary! Did you get that legendary?
Yep, it's a pistol.
Is it an infinity pistol like mine?
I don't know, look.
What's it called?
Jam-packed Gunnerang.
Let's see what it does.
Shock damage.
Mine doesn't even have an element. The only part that sucks about it.
It's okay, I guess. It's 320 damage.
It's gotta have some special effect. All the legendaries do something special, I think.
Just plus 8% weapon reload speed, explodes like a grenade when reloaded, highly effective against shields. Shock damage per second, 104.
Here, equip it and fire it.
I think what I'd want to replace.
Looter midgets. We figured that out. They drop gear.
Fire rate's pretty slow.
What the hell was that?
I think it just goes around like crazy.
Huh. Okie dokie then.
I'll try it out for a second.
I was going the wrong way anyway. Need to go this way. Wow, I didn't know there were that many friggin' rarities. That's nuts. Dark blue, bad weapon. Dark purple, bad weapons. Orange legendaries, pink. So there's something. There's two things higher than legendaries. I'm still good. Wow, I thought we got something special.
Accuracy on this is garbage.
You tell me it's not a good legendary? Is that what you're
probably
saying?
Probably use your error, I guess. Smash it.
Money! There's a bridge over here we gotta use. Yeah, he said there's two. There's pink and then pearlescent. Some legendaries are bad. That sucks. Dude, you're fine. We know next to nothing about this game, so whatever you can tell us, feel free. we gotta get this stupid buzzer. Got it. Ah, he put up his shield. Got him. Man, let me see if my grenades go through that. Oh, that thing's got a lot of health actually. Don't go through that barrier. Don't go through that barrier.
Just kill you?
Absolutely, it does.
I'm gonna watch on the replay on the right side here.
You already missed it.
And open.
Got some buzzards heading your way, slob.
I will defend you to the death.
God damn it.
Your freaking turret is tanking on you.
Oh, that's, those are supporting us.
Some of them are. Some of them aren't. Play smarter. I can't even kill this guy in front of me. Yeah, I can't.
Let me revive you.
I got him.
That's why I wouldn't let me revive you.
I got him. You back up?
Yeah, I need to sit tight though. I'm slagged. I'm donezo.
More just keep popping out.
Goodbye.
Stay still. Oh, gotcha. Watch out for those missiles.
Fell off the map like a dumbass.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm back up. Golly.
Oh, What is Jake? I guess I need to read it before I ask what a Jacob's book has. Apparently each gun have different parts, and mine has one. That's cool. More dropping. I'm just gonna hang back and snipe, man.
Okay, I'll sit up here and draw fire.
Turn around.
I'll try to slag him.
I'm getting nuked.
He's still sniping? I got him slagged back here.
I'm trying to, but there's... Oh, I got him. I'm shooting at him. Slag him again. He's dead. These flying things are annoying. Oh, there's a constructor back there. Oh no. Just got Mrs. Garage. Oh, you got something. Sweet.
What the fuck?
Wow. Wow.
Let's keep going for that loader right in front of us.
The RPG loader?
Yeah. One of us will get up.
You got it. Come help me get up if you can. I'm behind this box. It should provide enough cover. Yes. Ouch, that laser. No! I'm dead. I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm coming. I had one on me.
Hold on, I think I can rest myself. Yep. Yeah, we need to be using corrosive weapons on these. Matter of fact, I think I have one.
And they're destroying my turret fast. Still worth a shit right now or not?
It's not really. I mean, it is if it's close enough, but at the range I needed to be not to die, not really. I need to find a good assault rifle to really just round out my current build.
Man, for a reason, my sniper rifle's sucking dick all of a sudden.
It's because they're robots, I guarantee you. If they have a shield on, which I think some of those engineers do, if you use that legendary pistol, it'll do a bunch of damage because they do it does electricity damage. Like Kitten's saying that that'll hurt them a lot, like electricity will. I think there was a weapon case back here. I just need to go back and see it.
Oops.
Yeah, I've noticed that. What level do you think we'll be when we complete the campaign for the first time? Are we even close right now? I don't know. I mean, it seems kind of endgame-ish, like from a story perspective. There's a mod over here for a commando. It's just, it's white though. I'll never change now. Notification noise is a little bit louder than I want it to be. I need to turn that down. Whoa. Wow, can I get through here? Yeah, let's try it in between. There we go. See, at this range, this pistol's awesome. Oh my god.
You almost die.
Yes!
Might as well just get hit by one. Fuck. Ooh, hello!
Ooh. Ouch. I did that on purpose.
If there's a target circle, I gotta fucking leave. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
We're good. Oh wow, don't go forward.
Oh boy.
Oh, you're gonna get nailed by that one. Oh, so close.
Ooh, fuck that.
Turret on the field!
My turret, take it out.
Yeah, that's, we've done a few side missions. We haven't done a ton of them. We've done a few of them as we go. But we haven't gotten any that have just given us insane rewards, like, from a gear perspective. We're trying to get better gear. But I think it's just a never-ending struggle. Okay, then. I'm just getting bombed from the air. Oh, screw you. Got one of them. One's coming up behind me.
Damn it, I was about to snap him.
Quick around the draw, bud. Constructor coming down. Oh man, if it'll face me, I can. Okay then. I don't know what the hell just did that, but. Shoot for the eye, it does double damage, or like triple damage, I mean. It's almost dead up there. I thought it was almost dead. Wow, those things kill you so fast, it's insane. on. I didn't get time to get in cover. I need to kill that, and it's getting out of my line of sight. Damn it. Are you serious?
Fuck.
It's like getting in cover from me. Wow, I'm gonna die.
That one of us will get it.
That sucks. It was literally walking out of my line of sight.
Fuck. I didn't make it either.
Oh, that sucks. Appreciate it, man.
Ooh, that stung. Fucking almost $4,000.
Yep. I don't want to talk about it. Yeah, I need to find... I need to find a weapon that heals me with damage. That's what I really like to find. I've seen one, but it was really low level.
I need to get rid of this slag gun. It fucking sucks.
Hey, there's a guy with a shield. Oh, never mind. Those grenades are insane! That's a weapon. I have some of the DLC, but I haven't done them yet because the my friend that's playing with me, he hasn't bought them yet.
Ouch. Oh shit. America.
You gonna kill him?
Yeah, I should be able to get him.
Yeah, I'll help you out a little. There you go.
I'm sucking here. Last a little bit.
Can you do those at any level? Can you do those DLCs at any level? Like, can we do one now if we downloaded it?
Jesus. Is that little fucking turret's fucking me up.
Loot guy. Are you serious?
Goodbye.
I think it just left.
He's back. Something's back.
Wow, okay, then you're really gonna make us fight for this loot, aren't you? There we go. This thing is super annoying.
Fucking missing it like crazy. He's out of here. He didn't come back. Oh, there he is.
Why is it so high in the air? Oh, now it's staying still, but I have to reload. Annoying. This thing's just moving too fast.
I'm sure this guy's enjoying the show.
Yeah. He says these are super rare.
Down.
Watch it not drop anything. Nothing. Oh, wait. Nope, nothing. Nothing. I've never worked so hard for so little.
It's not true.
It's probably, yeah, you're right. Wish I had a corrosive assault rifle. That'd be sweet. That's perfect for what you need here. Make sure I don't miss any weapon cases over here. Nothing. I'm moving up towards you.
Hey, you know how I got my hands on that vault key? See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.
Weapon case. And they're white. Vendors up here.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
It's a fine day.
Got another talent point.
It's a corroded shotgun if you want this.
I've got a corroded shotgun, a decent one.
Dashboard skill protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Wait up for me, dude.
I'm just loading all these boxes.
Two skill points I need to spend, hold on.
What did you call the scope earlier? Jacob's scope. I'm gonna figure out what Jacob's scope is. You ready?
Yep.
Alright, fun time's over, kiddies. Rick and his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
Oh, this guy drops a really good legendary, I think. I thought I remember reading about it. I saw a streamer farming him the other day. Oh wow. Lasers.
Oh, those lasers fucking hurt though.
Jump over him. Ouch. Oh! Dang it, I'm down.
What the hell? Yeah. Let's just focus on this hot loader over here. Got you got it.
Where are you at? Where are you? Reviving you. He said you can stand on boxes to avoid those lasers. I'm gonna go down here. Wow. I'm getting like three shot at this point. Yeah, I need help. Nothing to kill to get me back up. Oh, there's one resin right over there. Sweet. There's a grenade sitting on it.
Get up.
Yeah, I got up. I'm going to get this health in the middle. Where are these other cannons at? I guess we got to go down and around. These are just going to keep getting spit out.
going. Fucking cannon got me with one last shot.
Yeah, I'm reviving you. Alright, you're up. Oh wow, that thing's reflecting shots. There we go. Wow, just keep spawning them. That's cool. Oh, I'm dead. Let me kill that one. Got it.
Shoot him in the back.
I got him. Oh, there's another one. I'm getting that one too. Oh, exploding guy. Oh, actually, I'm not useless. I'm just gonna freaking bomb him.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, sweet! Come down here.
The gun loader right there. Where we started, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm just refilling. Okay. Guess we gotta go back. My bad. Oh well, I needed the ammo. I needed the grenades.
I should have bought health. Oops.
Turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place.
Perfect.
Nice. Meet the BNK. Fight's just getting started.
The greatest defense bot ever built. Designed myself.
I just use my turret. Yippee. Do me a favor and
die. Wouldn't be so bad if these guys would quit spawning.
Once I get my turret back, it'll be a huge help. I think I'm getting confused by the choppers going around too.
Watch out for the mortars. It's making a pass. Got one of them. Got another one.
Goodbye.
Oh no.
Health incoming on the cell platform.
I said you dropped some health, but I don't see it. down slowly but surely. Reload this for his next pass.
God, I got shit all around me. I got one of them. Got the other. God, I hate those fucking things.
Get up top by the waterfall. We're sending
I'll flank him. There. I'm gonna go down to the bottom floor and try and use that health thing.
I wouldn't do that yet, we just gotta... I'll go with you. I only got 23 fucking shit left. I need to get a shotgun and equip it.
Oh, I think he blocked us. I think it blocked us. Or maybe not. Maybe it's over here.
I'm gonna equip a shotgun. Hold on.
You got full health. I'm trying to find my way back up.
Shit.
Back around. It's going. Oh wow, I'm getting rained on.
I need ammo for my assault rifle, I'm all out.
Dead. Finally! Wow.
There's loot everywhere.
With the bunker destroyed, you can access the
rifle. Just pick up what looks good to you. And we'll...
I'm just gonna pick up everything. I got a lot of open slots.
Assault rifle, max ammo, plus 39%. Wow. You can have that. That seems really good. Kinda sad we didn't get anything super good out of it, though. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, apparently we're not done yet. These things are still spitting out droids.
I gotta drop some shit, hold on.
That's what I was about to pick up, is that rifle.
Drop some white stuff.
Damn, that was a boss fight. Dropped a blue, you know that?
Yeah.
Wait, what was that? Rare loot chance plus 5%? Wow. Oh wow, where are these coming from? These are shit. We win. Oh, I'm so close to leveling too. That stinks. So close. Maybe when we turn this in. I think we gotta go below if you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready. Pick up ammo just in case. Oh no, I just fell off the map. God. That's gonna cost me some money. Son of a bitch.
Oh, some of that stuff from him dropped down here. Nothing really good, just some iridium, but...
Ugh.
How much was it?
3,800. Ooh. Scanning bio signature. Bio scan incomplete. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Probably need to get out of here, don't I?
Bio signature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
Hello, sexy.
I love you.
That voice modulator had better work, or this will all be for nothing.
Wants me to talk.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone
could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to...
Probably should have got more ammo right there.
It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free.
Oh, I wonder if the siren is based off the... I mean, I wonder if her image, her hologram is based on that siren. Bet you were about to meet her.
I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
I feel like that's code.
Deal with me. Ooh la la.
Yeah, it's code for something. Getting sick, still watching.
Do what? I don't know. I don't know. He hasn't talked in a while, so probably not. He followed my channel, though, so he can jump back in whenever he wants.
Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy
him. I knew it.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate a time of servitude. Now.
You get the hell away from my daughter!
What the hell are you doing, Angel?
Where are they at?
I'm thinking these things on the side, maybe.
Oh, they're right here. Wow.
No, I'll try to explode the injectors. Just hold on.
Imagine if you keep this up, I'm heading down there to blow your brains out myself. You hear me?
It's fine. The coward would never face you in person.
Oh, boy.
Dying instantly from everything.
You got one of those? Okay, good.
I'm down again.
You kill that guy. There you go. Nope, you didn't get credit for it. I'm gonna go for this guy right here.
Waken him, waken him, waken him. I'm down. How did I go down? Why did I just... I took him down so fast, man. I don't know why, but I tend to just draw all their fire.
Shit, I'm down.
The door's locked. I can't even get to you. Oh no.
Where are you at?
I'm out there. I can't get in.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I can't get in there.
Well, that's some bullshit.
Wait, hold on. Oh, I found a button. My bad. There was a button.
Here, refill your ammo. Where? Oh, okay. Hey, help. It's not the right kind of ammo, lady. Ooh.
Ouch.
Come on down.
That sucks.
I'm just getting lasered to death right now.
I didn't know you cared.
God damn it.
Wow, those lasers really hurt. We gotta focus the lasers down. They're pretty weak. Here, I'm gonna get that low. Kill the angelic guard. Kill it. Can you not kill it?
Oh, I got a shitty gun in my hand.
Dang it.
I'm gonna get him. Oh, you got him.
I wasn't even aiming at him.
Okay, another 4,000 bucks down the tube. Here it comes. Stand up here on this platform, fuck it. Good shield.
This is crazy. Like, I just get, like, flicked and I die. And you're over here just like...
He's low. He's low.
I'm trying to. He's right behind that pillar. And there's a shield around him now.
Right.
Ammo incoming!
On your feet, soldier!
Appreciated.
I'm gonna get this ammo. Whoa, it was. Fuck. Jesus. He's low, I got him. Well, I was gonna get him.
Finish him? Can you finish him?
Yeah, I will.
You can switch guns when you're laying down, by the way.
Oh, I didn't know that. Total noob. Roland's down here with us.
Got one. being formed over here. Like, it's just instant death when it hits me. It's crazy.
Fuck.
Is there any more turrets?
Yes, fuck.
Shit, you're down. Kill it, kill it, kill it. There you go. Man, they're smart. They're getting inside that shield. I'm down.
Come on, reload! Fuck!
Got it.
Damn it! Now I can't reach the last objective pit. I don't know what.
How you doing?
Both.
Told you not to come.
Yeah, and I didn't listen.
Yeah, this must be the final battle.
Hey, look,
yep. I think it's just, or maybe just like the end of a chapter kind of scenario.
God. I got this over here. Although
watch
I'm
out for that beam.
Fucked.
Wow. Another one's being formed.
Four of us now, it helps.
Yeah.
It's starting to tank a little bit for us.
Oh, I know.
This isn't over. Stay on your toes.
Destroying these lasers. Alright, they're all dead.
Like Lilith's just kind of fucking around out there. Bad spot.
I'm gonna get this guy real low and then you finish him off.
Badass loader right here?
Yes. She finished him off. God dang it.
Oh! Hold on, let me get him, let me get him.
Nice job.
I got you back.
the shield down! Hit the ejector!
Good last words there.
What kind of person would do this to their own daughter?
The kind of guy who deserved to die.
Wow, 10,000 experience. Nice.
Cutscene!
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior. We got the vault.
Except Lilith.
But this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going after Jack.
Ooh, no you're not.
Roman!
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Do it.
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to duel with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior.
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary. Gotta get Lilith back!
This is a nice ammo room here.
Ooh, pretty. Let's see what we got here.
Holy moly.
What we got? Damn. Wow, that Widowmaker is pretty nasty.
I picked up some good shit. I'm gonna look at my ball. Is there a vendor somewhere? No. Fuck.
Oh shit, dude. Come in here.
That just goes on for a while, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, let me fucking think what I want to do here. I got a load of Widowmaker right here. God, I got a lot of good shit.
Wow, we need a vendor bad.
I know, same.
Oh, that sucks.
I mean, I got 4 empty slots, but... Damn, that's a fucking good shield. Jesus. That's a good one, too. Way better than the horse shit I got on. Nova damage? What is that? At least an explosive Nova Blast when shield or health are depleted. Yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna drop some shit, I guess. I think anything does have an element, and I'm just dropping it.
Awesome.
That's a good one, too. Alright, should you take all the good shit, or what?
No, I haven't touched most of it. I mean, I took a good shield, but that was really the only thing. I mean, honestly, a lot of it's not worth a lot. I mean, it's worth a lot of money, but it's not a lot of really good things in there. Just let me know when you've picked up what you want to pick up, and I'll pick up what I can to sell.
Let's see if there's a better grenade in here.
Let's see here. I got this rifle that looks sick. But it's freaking spread, it's retarded. Another close range weapon. I need a medium range weapon. Use a scope, it's not too bad. Alright, I'm good to go whenever you are.
My shit's corrode damage, so I'm gonna be this corrode specialist, I guess. Is there any relics anywhere? I dropped a good relic. I should have done that.
No, I can. That relic, I remember though. It's over in the first room. The one you dropped. But I didn't see any relics in here.
I don't know. I kind of like my relic. I get experience gained by killing enemies. Take it off from there.
So tomorrow we just need to work on side missions, because all those mobs were kind of higher level than us. So we need to get at least two or three levels through side missions.
Alright, I'm ready. Fucking. Hopefully we can come back to this room and...
I really don't think we're going to be able to come back to this room.
Sell some shit.
There's
a city. Yeah, probably gonna be a
vendor. There ain't no getting back there.
Yeah.
What the? How the hell did you get back there? Oh, friggin' vault hunters.
Well, I might as well sell my shit to him.
Rub me blind.
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Welcome to my humble shop. And keep the safety from travels.
So you have anything worth a shit?
Welcome, customer.
No. I'm just gonna use it to sell.
How much money do you have now?
Fuck. After dying that much, I'm down to 34K.
Starting to think having all this money isn't really that big of a worth it, you know?
Yeah, it's very possible. Back up to 42.
have invitations? Do you have that?
Yeah, you don't want to do that right now.
Paul Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to chop the box. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. So
spotted some help.
Pandora that had that kind of info. Hyperion info stockade.
Hey, Slab.
All right, so. I'm guessing you're done for the night.
Let's finish it, hug it.
Finish what?
This next mission.
Oh, okay.
Let me grab something to drink, though. Hold on.
Alright.
Grab back.
Kill that child murdering son of a bitch before I do. I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped.
Already fully loaded. I got a head earlier. Let's see what I got. It's kind of cool. I like this one better, though. Let's use this key. Do it. I got one key. Yeah. Relics? Wow. That's kinda lame. I was expecting something better out of those. Be right back, guys. Just a YouTuber? Sorry, man, you caught me when I was walking away. Ethan, you back yet?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. You back?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and teleport us to the next mission.
Okay.
There we go.
Hold on a second.
Oh, I already clicked it. Alright, go to Iridium Blight. I'm gonna spawn us a car real quick. Hop in whenever you're ready. This next fight's probably gonna be hella long too. Hey guys, anyone that's watching, we're pretty new to this game. This is our first characters on it, so we have no idea what the hell we're doing. So feel free to give us any tips.
Alright, I'm ready. I feel like we should get two vehicles. Oh well.
I don't know if we'll be able to do this next mission, to be honest with you. We might be a little bit behind in levels.
How many people we got watching?
It was up to 6. At one point, now it's down to 5. I'd walked away to go use the restroom, and someone come in and messaged, an okay symbol, like, I guess because they came in and just saw that no one was here.
Welcome to the Iridium Blight. Before I go in, this place
wants us to go down here.
Well, still a crap hole.
Oh no, we're waiting on our next objective. There it is. That's my shortcut.
Intruders detected.
Oh shit.
Marking path to info stockade.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to it. Brick, you got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the song from Vault.
Sawtooth Cauldron. Yeah, I'm up to 44k now. What are you at?
My boys can blast open the path to the
50, I think.
But they'll need some better 50?
Firepower.
Yep. How'd you get more money than me?
You kept dying, I guess.
Find a way. I guess we gotta use this bridge. Sawtooth Cauldron. Yeah, dude, we're definitely not gonna be able to finish out this thing tonight, because you know it's gonna ask us to do like five things that actually lead up to going in there and getting Lilith out.
We'll see how far we get.
The bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawtooth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
I'm gonna try this new rifle.
My slayers have been fighting the salt team for years. These bastards handed dozens of bombs.
Wow, it kinda sucks.
Once the paint got good enough,
I think it kinda
you
sucks.
Kill them all, Falk Hunter. And you smart.
Yeah, no question about it, it sucks.
Dude, this thing ain't doing dick, man. My rifle sucks all of a sudden.
Wait, what level are these guys? 26.
Oh, yeah, I'm only doing like.
Angry midget. Oh wow. Oh, my shield exploded and did 2,000 damage. That's awesome. Where did I put my sniper? There it is. Wow, your turret is doing work on that guy.
Oh man.
Wow, I'm not doing anything to this guy anymore. Wow. I think our weapons officially suck. Kill it. There we go.
Yeah, my assault rifle blows all of a sudden.
Yeah, dude, my my legendary pistol, garbage now. Absolutely garbage. The hell just did that? Okay, I'm dead. Don't know how. Oh, that's how.
Don't stop shooting!
Please let me get this kill.
For a moment there, I thought it was all over.
Only saving grace is my turret right now.
This sucks. I'm getting...
I'm just gonna weaken him. I was gonna try before I died.
Oh no, please don't die. Got it. Did we both get res from that?
No, I was still alive.
Oh, okay. Healing. Gotta kill these guys that are flying. Yeah, man, we need better weapons.
Let's see. Hold on. Pick something up that's worth shit. We get shot at again?
Yes. Dead.
What the hell happened here?
This fucking buzzard is what happened.
My SMG isn't terrible. Let's see something here. And my rifle sucks dick.
Yeah, man, I got this new rifle that has good stats, but its accuracy is trash.
I just hate using pistols. I actually got a decent pistol. It's 629 damage.
Yeah, that's a lot if it's got a fast fire rate.
Fast you can pull trigger.
Should be good. Yeah, all the items I'm picking up here are too high level to equip, too.
Yeah, I found a good SMG. It's level 26. I'll try this pistol, see if it's worth its shit.
We gotta go this way. It doesn't help that all my good weapons just require such a close range, and I'm so squishy. Those two things combined sucks. It's actually not this map. Is like enter smoking one for Grotto. Oh, it's below us. Here we go.
You gotta steal some Y-94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator to get to where they're stored.
Wow, I'm getting hammered. I'm dead.
My turret set up down there.
I'm getting absolutely wasted.
Did you jump down?
Yeah, I jumped down.
No, I didn't.
I said I jumped down.
Well. Shit. Sorry about you.
I just got one-shotted. I just got absolutely one-shotted from full shield. Yeah, I'm about to die because it's backing away where I can't kill him. Damn it. Yeah, dude, this is too high. This is too high level. I'm just gonna continue to get one-shotted. Those guys, I can't even shoot their head.
What is this field?
Oh boy. Jesus. This pistol I have is pretty legit.
That's good. Right now, none of my weapons are legit.
The fuck is he?
Where's who?
This other little guy, little person.
It's my time to shine. No, not it's killing time.
Health back here.
Aw, look everybody! It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our elevator! Get up!
And no questions asked.
That's awesome.
Whoa! What the fuck is getting me?
One-shotted by the killer marauder, that's what's doing it to me. It's crazy. One-shotted by him again. And I'm dead. Yeah, dude. I'm about to be broke.
I guess this is gonna cost me about $4,000. I'm guessing though. $3,500, not too bad. What the fuck am I taking damage from?
They're throwing shit at us.
I'm gonna let my turret do it while I fucking regen a little bit.
Oh my god, I can't touch him. Like, I go out there and I get hit by one bullet, and my shield's gone.
Oh, fuck. Talking about the ambush commander?
Yes. Massive yeah. amount of health, dude. Massive yeah. amount. Don't put yourself in a corner. That's a mistake I made.
I've just been switching back around, back and forth on them.
Finally, that one's dead. Suicide midget, I'm dead. Fucking midgets, man.
Dude, I'm almost dead.
I can't even finish this guy off because he's too high up the stairs.
Did you get him?
No, I can't. There, thank you.
Yeah, I was trying to leave him for you. Ugh. There's another fucking guy down there. Get his attention again. Fell off the map.
I landed on your head. I landed on your head and then it booted me off of the brain. Oh my god, dude.
I'm gonna see it, the replay. I'm gonna see it. It's gonna
and
be
just,
so good.
And it just. Did I not die? I didn't die. I didn't die. But I can't get out of here.
You just stuck down there?
I think
oh,
so.
Oh yeah, I see you. I see you. You're just gonna have to jump down.
Hold on, I think there's an unstuck button. Oh,
just go jump in the lava. Yeah. Goodbye.
See how much money that cost me.
About 3,500.
Oh, that was a smooth. $2,800. Shut up, lady. Shut up. Just shut up. Down to $27,000. Fuck this game. Yeah, dude. After this mission, we're going to do side missions because I'm not dying 50 times in every goddamn mission.
I still got 46k.
You still got 46k. Make sure that these guys got loaded.
No.
I hope you fall. Fall! Fall!
I almost did.
Fucking made me fall.
Salty about it.
You know what? I'm not resing you next time. How about that? Huh?
Oh!
Definitely dead.
Like how you died and I didn't.
Awesome. I don't even need your revive. Oh look, this guy's probably gonna shot me again. I had Tiny Tina ride and piggyback. Oh my god, there's an explosive barrel right there. Get away, get away. Oh, that, oh god, I'm an idiot. The looks on their faces.
Just take your fucking head up. Bullshit.
If I can kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken frickin' sniper?
I can feel this thing around my neck sapping me dry. Promise me, so long as there's a bullet left.
Some health right there.
Promise me, thank you. You'll make Jack pay.
Is that it?
No, dude, we have to enter the foundry, then find the hangars, then ascend the tower, then head to the Nexus.
Fuck those things.
Oh, get out of here. I'm done with you guys. I'm done. I'm gonna hide over here.
Slag, this ain't good. I'm in this little hut. I feel like we need to just chill here.
Slag barrel. Oh, it's doing that thing where it sucks me in. Just die, Drescher. Oh, you took the kill.
I was helping you out. It's sucking me in, but oh god!
I got you. I saved you while I was dead.
Oh, lucky me.
What the hell was that?
Ooh, that ain't good.
Oh,
like I said, FML next to you. Work on the sky to the right.
Poor guy, I don't see anybody.
Badass
pirate. Oh, that's definitely not dying.
We're both dead.
Yeah, I'm done for the night, bro. This is just insanely hard now. And I just keep dying over and over, and I'm just gonna keep dying until I run out of money.
Ooh, 3,200. It gets a little cheaper each time.
Yeah, because we have less money each time.
I guess it just takes a percentage.
It is. It's a static percentage.
Where are you going?
I'm about to log. Because I'm tired of dying. And tomorrow we're just going to do side missions. Hopefully, or just try and get some better guns.
Okay.
We got 4 levels today. Damn, it's already been night. Holy shit.
I know.
Alrighty, I'm gonna end the stream. Get ready to go to bed.
Alright. Sounds good. My plan is to open up and then I guess try to get out to Cersei, but hope I don't get slammed down on anything.
Okay. Appreciate anybody watching, guys. I'll be back on again probably tomorrow, Saturday.